What's up, players? We're back with another video. Today, I ordered a bike. Oh. That's right. It's time for an unboxing video. That didn't work. Oh god. I have a bike. Oh, there we go. Found it. You know? When's the last time you ordered a bike? It's kind of hard to open. It takes a while. Knife safety is important. Always keep the knife pointed away from you. Never cut towards yourself in any of these videos. Oh, the staples come right out. It's cool. It's another box. Always cut away from yourself. This is... There's pedals in here. It's like a new car smell. It has a sticker on it. This one's the left one. And this one's the right one. Still has the smell. We've got bike tools.
You've got mail.
Got bike tools. A thing. Hold up. That's a bell. This is the back one. Where'd the other light go? Here's the front one. And then there's like a screw, just a loose screw. That's cool. So all this is going to go back in here until we're ready for it. This box is in pretty pristine condition. I think that it, they packaged it very nicely. There's a manual here for how to assembly bicycle instructions. Number one, all parts. So the step one is to get all the parts out. Cool. So let's get all of them out. Oh, shoot. No, wait, I can't say that. That's a naughty word. Sorry. Oh, shoot. What the hell? Ooh. So here's the main bike part. Oh, stuff's falling out of here. Cool. I love it. Rest it back here real quick. Then we have... Oh, I was wrong. It's not the handlebars. It is the, bike seat. Tastes just like a bike seat should. Always use protection. I haven't showered today, and it's like 3 o'clock. So it's restroom time. Oh shoot. Oh frick. Good night, sweet prince. I forgot to grab clothes. Comfy. This is my son. I gave birth to him yesterday. God, I don't want to hear you say I want it that way. Note to self, edit this out. Okay. We're back to the bike. Right now, I got done with my bathroom break, so we have all the parts. Let me lay them out for you.
All right, so we have the bike right here. It's still wrapped up because just trying to get all the parts laid out like it's telling me to, because see, step one is all parts and they're all wrapped up, and they're unwrapped, but they're the wrap. So yeah, here's the bike seat. You know what they say, one light, two light, red light, green light. These are the pedals. That says R for right, and that one says L for left. We have... did I break it? No, we didn't. Okay, cool. There's the bell. Those thingamajiggers. I can't say that. I'm white. And then, that thing. Cool. And then... oh, no. Just like that. Oh, shit, it's not focused. There we go. Just like that. Everything's unwrapped. Look at that. We got the bike, the front tire, the handlebars. This piece fell off, I think, of the handlebars, so we'll find out when it comes to it. Got the bike seat, these things, the red light, blue light, green light, yellow light, right, then left. We're good, we're Gucci gang. So now all we have to do is put it together. Yay. Let's get her done. Let's get her done.
Okay. Be back in a couple of minutes with the full bike.